I have been streaming the storyline and putting up all my fights on this game, online battle wins. Now I'm trying to obtain the Gal Gadot Woman Wonder costume from the multiverse, which I have to obtain by a certain world, which is To End All Wars. There you go, I've completed one of the objectives. And I've completed that one. So now it's this one.
Wonder Woman.
Quite frankly, I think this game is incredible. I'm impressed by a lot of games. I can get hyperbole by a lot of games. You know, I can get sucked into the hyperbole for a lot of games. But make no bones about it, this is an incredible game.
Queen, back from the grave?
More specifically, another Earth.
You're another of Bruce's duplicates.
Begin.
So funny, we I bought Street Fighter 2, the Ultimate Final Edition for the Switch, and it's a great game. It's not quite up to this level, but personally I think this is one of the greatest fighters of all time. And I can't believe I'm saying that. I'm really happy I'm saying that, but I never thought I'd be saying it. No matter how good the pre-release stuff looked, because we all know what pre-release stuff is like at the end of the day, you know. They say it's wonderful and never usually ends up being like that. But this exceeded, I think, everybody's expectations. Stunning.
Man, I chunked that one.
I've got to get this for the last face-off one. No, I'm not going to get it. You kidding me? Should have done better than that. So yeah, I'm trying to obtain Gal Gadot's Wonder Woman costume for this. Got Face, Dr. Fate next. I think I've got two more things to do after this on this. I'm just starting to understand this whole multiverse thing on this. Different ones pop up and I got the ultimate version of this, so I'm now looking forward to some new characters being released. I think Red Hood is being released. I'm assuming Martian Manhunter is going to be released at some point.
Is yet to come.
Not for long.
Begin.
When you get used to the controls on this, it's so satisfying and it's so crunchy.
I'm
Come on, let me finish
not
off
in
a
thousand years.
Canary, and it's the only thing about having the screen like that in the front, but do you know what, I'd rather have a screen like this when I'm streaming it than when it's got that square thing. I don't like that. I find it very difficult to watch a stream when it's just that square. Ooh, look.
Another imposter threatens me? I am Diana of Themyscira. Go back to your universe.
Begin.
That's another thing I love about this game, is that when you pick the same character, they explain it away with the fact that it's a multiverse. Damn. Right, come on, Dave. I love the special moves in this area, just perfection. I hope I can get this costume.
This one needs me.
It would give me real confidence in further more going into these. That's got to be another character that they're releasing as well, is Captain Marvel. So I can't say Captain Marvel anymore, can I? I still call him Captain Marvel. Screw Marvel for stealing that name. Oh look, he's wearing his Captain Marvel. Talk to the devil, he's wearing his Captain Marvel outfit.
To a daughter of Zeus it is.
Begin.
Fight between the two of them. It's visually quite interesting. Are you fucking kidding me? Oh my god. What a comeback. I say that. He'll fucking kick my ass. I knew as soon as I said that he'd kick my ass. Yes.
Better fall back in line.
Begin.
Don't fuck around with me right at the last minute. You're fucking kidding me. Oh my god. Really? Crazy how quickly you can build up your level when you're doing multiverse, the story mode, and online.
Car, you belong with Cal. Cal forgot where he came from. You'll learn to see it our way.
Begin.
I love all these different outfits, especially these Supergirls.
Submit.
No, you don't. Hate that. Supergirl. Happens to be one of my favorite characters ever.
Chances. Less talking, more fighting.
Bane. Here we go. Bane's a beast in this game. Well, he's a beast, isn't he? Most of he's Bane.
Do not test me, Bane.
I am as strong as Hercules.
And as big a fool.
Begin.
Dialogue is amazing in this game. As is the incredible graphics. Oh, God.
Assassins are cowards.
Good assassins get paid.
Nor do they have honor.
Begin.
Shit.
Ah! destiny forbids you. Kao Hestia!
Fuck's sake. I knew this guy's gonna be a wanker. That's why I said oh no when he came on. God. Piss off. It's actually pretty cool. Are you fucking kidding me? Shit. It's a fully powered up new suited Superman. I love Superman. I'm Superman's biggest fan. Oh shit, yeah.
I told Kara the truth.
You say that like it's a good thing.
This battle will decide that.
Begin.
Yeah. Piss off.
The strong protect the weak.
Aphrodite forbids you.
This one. This is gonna be one of those fuckers that you can never pass.
Superman.
Is this your idea of date night?
You said lady's choice.
Begin.
Yep. 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 Ready. Ready.
To live.
Really? Piss off. Really? Win something for a fight like that. Oh god.
I've trained for millennia, Brainiac.
For what exact purpose?
Cutting the heads off monsters like you.
Begin.
Oh. Wow. Wow. Really? 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 Really?
So little accomplished.
You kidding me? Went fucking knees. What's the point? Oh, for fuck's sake.
Brainiac wins.
Harley Quinn. Gotta be Wonder Woman, isn't it? Although I do love Harley Quinn in this. Yeah, Brainiac looks amazing on this. Sorry, I know I'm a grumpy bastard when I lose on these things.
Earth and her children are protected.
Even a god.
It's just when you think.
But a god's daughter can.
Begin.
Oh my god. That fucking laser move. Cunt.
Aphrodite forbids you.
Oh, well, cunt.
Your pain brings no pleasure.
Oh, fuck off. Fuck off. Fuck off.
For millennia, Brainiac.
No Earthling can harm me.
But a god's daughter can.
Begin.
Fucking shitty move. That is a shit move. Seriously. I understand he's Brainiac, but fuck. Oh, come on, that's a fucking bullshit move.
You are not worth collecting.
I can see a lot of people complaining about this cunt online when he's being used. Makes you kind of want to give up. What's the fucking point?
Brainiac wins.
Sorry, I'm sounding like a sour little fucking twat now, but... This is the part of streaming that I'm not very good at. When it comes to stuff like this. Because I guess the best streamers just keep it cool, and even when they get angry, it's like, kind of like comedic side to it. I just swear really profusely and get just really pissed off. See that fucking move.
You will submit.
Oh my fucking god. Watch, he'll dodge these. Watch. Oh no, he won't. Look. What a fucking surprise. Oh look. See, he'll block all these cutting moves now. Oh no, what did he just... Serious? Are you fuck? Fuck him off.
Brainiac wins.
This is one of those moments where some really elite prick on this game. You know, one of those assholes online who's just...
I'm
really fucking pissed off now. Just give me the fucking Gargoyle like fucking costume on this, please. Thing is, I find that when I get like this, and I start getting really pissed off, I don't get more kind of spurned on to beat him. I just start getting really fucking out of focus. Like, oh, for fuck's sake. Really?
This is for Earth.
Your abject failure?
Fuck off, twat. Really? Every fucking time? Do you know what? Why don't you just fucking keep pressing that fucking laser thing? That way you can just beat me.
Brainiac wins.
He's got such cheap, shitty moves. Like Aquaman, with the fucking thing that comes out of the ground.
Must be exclusive.
Not for long.
Begin.
Really? Fuck off. Oh. Fuck off, you twat. You fuck off, you twat. Oh, fuck off. No. Come back and fucking destroy me, no? So you can have a chance to fucking... There you go! There you go! There you fucking go! Oh look! He's equal to me! Fucking twat! Yeah, why don't you fucking... Oh no, that's it, that's it. That's it, no, why don't you use your fucking special move to really fuck me up. I'm not even gonna get fucking excited. Scarecrow to go. He is a great character in this game.
Pain is required to
I love his design as well. Looks fantastic.
Then I have to hurt you first.
Begin.
Well, they all look amazing, to be honest with you, but... Yeah? 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 Oh, right. Hello, cunt. Oh, this is where I fucking lose my rag.
I'm dominating you. Taste my blade.
Oh, look at this twat. Yeah? Yeah?
This will be over.
Why don't you use your fucking cunting special move?
Almost out of gas.
The nightmare's just starting.
That's it, yeah, just use a chain. Really mess me up. Oh yeah, that's good. That's it. Nice. That's it, really fucked me up.
Scarecrow wins. Begin.
Yeah.
You will submit. Yield if you wish to live.
Oh yeah, that'll teach me for fucking playing it too fucking safe.
Nightmares are real.
Enough of your tricks.
Why even do
nightmares not
over. I never win. The one time I fucking say it. Well, I won't win this one, will I? I won't win this one, will I? No, I won't. You really? I couldn't have fucking done that any better. Fuck off. Cheap ass, fucking shitty, wanky, fucking move.
Scarecrow wins.
Fearing me would be prudent. Not a believer yet?
Begin.
That's it, just, you know, I would just stand there and fuck me up. That's it, yeah. Just fuck me up completely. Yeah, that's it. Yeah. That's it. Any chance I have of pulling off a normal move, just use that chain move. That should do it. Yeah, that's it.
Hera Percy.
Prayers won't save you.
Yeah. Oh, I even get fucking excited. I love this game,
fearing
but
me would be prudent.
I am the master of fear.
Did I mention I'm an Amazon?
Begin.
Get, when you get the other cunt. Oh, no, no. See, I was doing far too well there. That's it. Even it up. That's it. Even up and up the cheat move. That's it. Oh, that's it. That's it. That's it. Use a cheap move to... That's it. Cheap ass move. Well done. I could have got a lot of energy off him there, so... You really fucking evened it up. That's it. Even it up. Go on. Really fuck it up. That's it. Fuck me. Why do I even fucking bother with these fucking things? That's it, fucked me up completely. That's it, chain move. That's it, fucking shitty chain move. That's it, really fuck off.
Scarecrow wins. Begin.
That's it, chain move, good. That's a cheap chain move. That's it. Chain move, good, well done. Why even fucking bother? This is why I don't stream, like, 2-hour fucking multiverse things and just do online fights. Because online fights are shorter and to the point, and you win or you lose. You're not redoing the same shit all the time. This is fine if you're... This is fine if you're, not streaming. But I personally don't think this makes for great streaming. I mean, I know I'm not brilliant at the game, but I just don't see how this... This is... Bullshit.
Scarecrow wins. begin.
Seems like any fucking time, any time you're making any headway, a cheap fucking shit move comes out. Point.
Your technique is flawed.
Bollocks.
Aphrodite forbids you.
No point getting excited.
Ready to lose your head?
That sounds terrifying.
Gave up. I just fucking gave up.
Scarecrow wins.
Oh god. Do you know what's annoying when you really enjoy a game and it fucking annoys you to the end? There's no skill involved in that chain move. It's just like, that's the annoying thing. It's just, it's a cheap, it's like M. Bison doing his fucking, you know, zap move, or somebody continually just doing an Hadouken. There's no, there's no satisfaction in replaying it. See, so there's no satisfaction in replaying that. I'm not talking about the actual game. I'm talking about this whole fucking difficulty level spike thing. Shit.
Flawed. almost out of gas.
The nightmare's just starting.
What is the fucking point? Making things this difficult to obtain in a game. This isn't against... I guess this is... This is to appease the hardcore fucking fighting fanatics who... You know, the fucking pro players who have got enough... To play single player for. This is their... This is their little thing, isn't it? No fucking point. That's it, I was doing too well. Of course I was. You'll block this. Oh. I wish I'd change my name to the selfish prick streamer. Miserable asshole fucking streamer.
Taste my blade.
No, she's still gonna have some energy left right at the end. No. Would you believe it? Oh, thank God for that. Mother box. Diana's theatrical chest plate. Gal Gadot's Wonder Woman. Wonder Woman theatrical chest plate.
Didn't know this was a test.
Although, actually, I might change it in a minute.
Begin.
Each chip, Blue Beetle. I love you, man, but you're going down.
Wonder Woman wins.
Oh, I needed to land 5 throws during that match, and I didn't do it. New gear required. Wonder Woman.
That's not gonna happen.
It will, Barry, or I'll die trying.
Begin.
Oh yeah.
Can't run forever.
Don't throw any of those barrels at me. Fuck you.
Speed is not power.
That's my job.
Oh.
No, you don't. You're making it hard for me, Wonder Woman, to get your Gal Gadot out of this. Fucking hell, it's 4:25 in the morning. Damn. Oh god.
Me won't make you a hero. Beating you will, though. So would dying for your cause.
Begin.
Such an awesome move. I'm really starting to enjoy Wonder Woman on this. Didn't get to use a special move, Catwoman.
Wonder Woman wins.
Come on in. Bring it on. Batman. You know, I know people have their issues with Batman vs Superman the movie, but it's crazy to think that we've now seen Batman and Wonder Woman and Superman all on the same screen.
It's the other way
in live
around.
Action in the cinema.
You'll learn to see it our way.
Begin.
come on, I'm so close to getting one Gal Gadot's Wonder Woman costume there. I don't even care what's that for. I love
drop the gun or
Captain
I'll take
Cold
your
in this.
Hand.
We're a little attached, Princess.
Not for long.
Begin.
For that. I didn't think I was going to dodge a super move there.
Wonder Woman wins.
Looking good. I can't work out how you figure out what... Is this the one?
Wonder Woman.
Oh shit, here we go.
Earth and her children are protected.
Even a god could not save them.
But a god's daughter can.
Begin.
Oh my fuck. I think that is actually God's costume, isn't it?
Disappoint me, Selina.
Yeah, I get that a lot.
Your confidence plays tricks on you.
Begin.
Get in. I love her new costume. The Wonder Woman costume from the movies. That is it, isn't it? If that's not it, that's pretty close to it. Whether you get it right at the end of this. This costume. Look at that. That is, that's Gal Gadot's costume, alright?
blood money can't save you, Lawton.
Sure makes living easy, though.
If you live long enough to enjoy it.
Begin.
Shit. Maybe not. That's how you finish it. Not as good as a super move, but, you know, there's worse finishes. Oh god, that's so weird. Finish, I can feel it.
Batman sends a child against me.
I'm ready to level up.
Then let's see what you can do.
Begin.
Young boy, he likes being dominated by women.
You are not worthy.
Eat shit.
Wonder Woman wins.
Listen to reason, Bruce.
You're not freeing Superman.
Right.
This
the proper
that.
80s style Batman outfit.
Thank you.
That's where you meet Harley Quinn by that computer, isn't it? In the story mode. Ducking effect here in the match, and I did it.
Your technique is flawed.
Really? Really?
Wonder Woman wins.
Oh God, this is going to be insanely difficult. The Joker in this is definitely based on the director, Max Landis. If you don't know who that is, look him up on Google. 100% based on this.
Your technique is flawed.
shit. Oh. Bastard.
The Joker wins.
Oh no, not another one of these fucking moments.
Superman.
You'll never be Lois.
No, you'll win it. For fuck's sake. Stupid, difficult spy bollocks. It's a great super move.
chance, but it didn't take.
Why I bother? I'm probably not even gonna make it to the end with these last fucking few.
Second gen is always better.
This battle will decide that.
Begin. Wonder Woman wins.
New Wonder Woman gear. Multiverse anomaly detected. For fuck's sake, what's this bullshit?
Drop the gun or I'll take your hand.
I'll switch to explosive rounds.
That's what the shield is for.
Begin.
Thank you.
That's one.
Ready to lose your head?
This ain't the squad.
Am I playing against somebody online here? About.
You failed the regime, Arthur.
I remember events differently.
Must be the Bends.
Begin.
Remember what I said earlier about Aquaman's cheap, fucking shitty moves? This is exactly what I meant. No point going back because he'll just do that. Fuck's sake.
Aphrodite forbids you. You are not worthy.
Moves are ass. Brainiac and Aquaman have got the cheapest fucking moves in this game. It's just cheap. Great character. Really shitty, cheap moves.
And if your army comes ashore?
Every soldier fights to his last breath.
So will I.
Begin.
That is a bollocks, shit, crap move.
Yield if you wish to live.
Fuck off.
Hit by a rogue wave.
Fuck.
break that trident.
You bluff poorly.
Oh my god, what? Cheap boss. Cheap moves, I'm sorry. It's really cheap.
Aquaman wins.
I like Aquaman as a character. And I even like him in this game. His moves are just so...
You'd be wise to surrender.
Not as long as I breathe.
A shame you will die so young.
It's so unbalanced when somebody's using Aquaman because they just do that... Ah! Skill, it's just jabbing a fucking stick that you can't get out of the way of. it's just...
You'd be wise to surrender.
Not as long as I breathe.
Seems that all the fucking top tier characters in this to beat are the ones with big fucking sticks or chains or tentacles. And that is really... Kidding me.
Poseidon's wrath.
I'll break that trident.
What was the fucking point in these fucking things? It was fucking lose. Every time I fucking say that. Right there. Do you want to just...
Aquaman wins.
Failed the regime, Arthur.
I remember events differently.
Must be the Bends.
Begin.
Bullshit.
Drop your trident and you'll live.
Such a load of fucking bollocks. Not the game, the fucking AI crap.
I will not be your ally.
Prepare to be humble.
Here we go. Jabby, jabby, jabby. Fuck you, you prick.
Wonder Woman wins.
We'll start with a warm-up.
Amon's strength flows through me.
Then prepare to meet Hades.
Begin.
You right there? What's the fucking point in this? What's the point? She get more super equipment out of this.
The regime needs stronger leadership.
You'll be silent, woman.
This insult will not stand.
Begin. Woman wins.
Jesus, I deserve something for that. Nothing? Jesus.
So how does this end, Bane?
By hanging you with your own lasso.
That venom's gone to your head.
Begin.
Your technique is flawed.
What the fuck? What the fuck?
I will break the Man of Steel.
That's not an option.
Begin. Bollocks, just to even it up. Yeah. Wonder Woman wins.
This is going to, oh god, another technical person. They just use technical people, or people with chains, for the last ones.
Earth and her children are protected.
I am the Green's chosen warrior.
Then let's see what you can do.
Begin.
Oh yeah. Fucking Jesus.
A kiss will make it all better.
Oh my god.
Aphrodite forbids you.
Oh fucking hell.
begin.
Why you can. That well's been poisoned.
Bothering. Fucking point getting excited.
Poison Ivy wins.
My sword cuts vines easily. Don't you dare hurt my babies. Only if you stop hurting people.
Begin.
For fuck's sake.
wins. Begin.
Wrong fight. Don't lecture
me. Oh, fuck off.
We could have had something. Not in 1,000 years.
Tiara of Divine Tragedy. Here we go. Get my ass fucking handed to me.
Blaming me changes nothing. Don't deny you cursed me, Diana. You brought it on yourself.
Begin.
enjoying this hunt. Time to clip those claws.
What a load of bollocks. Really? Nah. I was kicking her ass there.
Barbara, you're on the wrong side. I'm against you, aren't I? Helping Brainiac destroy the planet.
Begin.
I don't even care that it's cheap.
At least make it interesting. I've only just begun.
TV nearly went to shut down. Fuck off.
I've tamed monsters before. It's not over yet.
This is going to be some severe bollocks.
Wonder Woman wins.
Do I get Gal Gadot's Wonder Woman costume? Because that looks like it already. Blockbuster Falcon. Bear with me. Sorry. $50,000 credits. Bear with me, sorry. I'm just checking what the message is, sorry. Oh, cheers, B Shift. Oh, I didn't think I was going to do that. To be honest with you, I think I used quite a cheap move there, to be honest with you, but, oh, sorry, feedback. Yeah. I was basically just trying to get the gear for Wonder Woman, the movie gear. So hang on, let's make sure that I've completed everything on that verse. Okay, and I'm gonna go back to customize character. Oh no, hang on, don't want to do that. I'm gonna go to the Brother Eye vault and open up all the go for that, because I don't have much of a catching cold at the moment. Do you know what? I'm going to go for the Black Canary head. Definitely Supergirl torso. Much better than that already. Kiss of Death alternate, Poison Ivy legs. I'm gonna go for that. Robin torso, definitely. Gun. Joker arms. Oh, definitely Superman shader. Not even a choice. Supergirl legs. Flash legs. Blue Beetle arms. Wonder Woman head. Black canary legs. Go for a Robin shader. Definitely go for a Superman crest. Destructive farm boy. I'm gonna go for the Trident. I don't give a shit about Deadshot. Batman. Platinum, okay, he should be good. I don't know who that is. Gonna be Joker, I imagine. Jesus. Okay, so let's go to customize characters. So so much. This game is so intricate, it's insane. Wonder Woman. That is Wonder Woman from the films, a few extra bits. Oh yeah. Oh yes. Yes, I do. Ability 48. I want to spend 4,000 source crystals. Yes, I do. That was the one I wanted. Scott Manel, thank you. Come on, Supergirl. Right. Flash, can I update him? I don't know. Oh shit, yeah, that's good. It's more like the Flash I know. Oh yeah. Oh, I like that. Oh, that is a cool, quite like that to be fair. Nah. Right, I'm going to say goodbye. Peace.